Gold long-term forecast for the week of May 18th by FX Empire. Gold markets, as you can see, initially fell and then turned back around to go much higher during the course of the week. We cleared 1220, and that, of course, is an area that we feel sends this market to about 1300. We really like gold. We think we have formed a significant bottom, and with a weakening U.S. dollar, it makes perfect sense that we go higher.